Hello everyone, welcome back to TalentSprint. Today again here we have come up with another set of current affairs, and in this today's presentation we have around 45 questions which are from 29 January to 4th February. So we'll move to the question discussion part now. Here is the first question. Which one of the following has developed the Bhuvan Panchayat V3 web portal to enhance the network application of Gram Panchayat? And the answer here is, it's Indian Space Research Organization. So where is the headquarter of this ISRO located? It is in Bangalore. And who is the director? K. Sivan. And it was established in the year 1969. Right? And who inaugurated or who launched this product? It's Jitendra Singh. Now the next question. Indian Railways has commissioned India's first governmental waste to energy plant in Dash. And the answer here is, it has been launched in Bhubaneswar. So Bhubaneswar is the capital of Odisha. And this first governmental waste to energy plant has been launched in the Manteswar Carriage Repair Workshop at Bhubaneswar under the East Coast Railway Zone. So who is our railway minister? It's Piyush Goyal. We already discussed Bhubaneswar is the capital of Orissa. And who is the chief minister? It's Navin Patnaik. And he has resuming his work for the fourth term. That is the highest number of terms he is becoming the chief minister of any state. And who is the governor? Ganeshi Lal. Now the next question. The former president Pranab Mukherjee released the autobiography of Yashwant Sinha titled as Dash. And the answer here is, it is titled as Relentless. And this book describes Yashwant Sinha's journey from the normal life to a high profile political power life. Now the next question here. Who has won the inaugural Matrubhumi Book of the Year award for his translated book Blue is Like Blue? And the answer here is, it's Vinod Kumar Shukla. So Vinod Kumar Shukla is a noted Hindi poet and novelist and a Sahitya Academy awardee. Now the next question. The 16th edition of Mumbai International Film Festival 2020 for the documentary short fictions and animation films inaugurated in Dash. And the answer here is, it was inaugurated in Worli of Mumbai. So it was inaugurated in the Nehru Center Auditorium, Worli of Mumbai. And the oldest and largest film festival for non-feature films in South Asia, which was begun in the year 1990. And it is organized by the Film Division and Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and Government of India. Now the next question, who became the new Prime Minister of Iraq replacing Adil Abdul Mahdi? And the answer here is, it's Muhammad Tawfiq Alawi. So he has been appointed as the Prime Minister of Iraq. So who is the President of Iraq? It's Barmi Salil. He is the President of Iraq. And what is the currency of Iraq? It's dinar, Iraqi dinar. And what is the capital? It's Baghdad. Now the next question, which country has rejoined the Commonwealth after its exit in 2016 and has become the 54th member of the global body? And the answer here is, it's Maldives. So Maldives become the 54th body of the Commonwealth. And what is the capital of Maldives? It's Malé. And what is the currency? It's Maldivian Rufia. Now the next question. Who among the following has been appointed by the Government of India as the Chairman of the Central Board of Indirect Taxes and Customs? And the answer here is, it's M. Ajit Kumar. The Central Board of Indirect Taxes and Customs founded in the year 1964. and headquarters is located in New Delhi. Right? Now the next question. Who will be honored with the National Kishore Kumar Samman by the Madhya Pradesh government? And the answer here is, this has been awarded to Wahida Rehman. So who is the Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh? It's Kamal Nath and Governor is Lalji Tandon. Now the next question. Which state has launched a virtual police station where people can lodge complaints from their respective districts without visiting the police station? And the answer here is, it's Odisha. So before Odisha, another state also has launched this virtual police station. Which state is that? That is Andhra Pradesh. And we have already discussed what's the capital of Odisha and who is the chief minister and governor. Just try to recollect all those things. Now the next question. What is the theme of Tablets of Assam at the Republic Day Parade 2020? And the answer is, it's Land of Unique Craftsmanship and Culture. Right? Now the next question. The World Leprosy Day is observed in India on DAS every year. And answer is, it is observed every year on January 30. And it is the death anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, who was assassinated on this day in 1948. So the World Leprosy Day is observed internationally every year on the last Sunday of January. And this year theme of the World Leprosy Day was, Leprosy is not what you think. Right? Now the next question, who will be the first woman to conduct an orchestra at the Oscar guest segment? And the answer here is, it's Aimee Noon. And she is the first woman to conduct this orchestra at the Oscar guest segment. Now the next question, which country has created a new Guinness World Record for organizing the highest altitude fashion show on the earth? And the answer is, it's Nepal. So what's the capital of Nepal? It's Kathmandu. What is the currency? Nepalese rupee. And who is the Prime Minister? KP Sharma Oli. And President is Vidya Devi Bhandari. Now the next question. Which of the following Metro Rail Corporation is set to complete India's first underwater metro project by 2022? And the answer here is Kolkata Metro Rail Corporation. So the country's first underwater metro project is set to complete its east-west project of Kolkata Metro Rail Corporation, which runs partly under the Hooghly River of West Bengal. And by March 22, it is about to complete. So who is the managing director of Kolkata Metro Rail Corporation Limited? It's Manas Sarkar. MD is Manas Sarkar. And who is the chairman? It's Sunit Sharma. And this Kolkata Metro Rail Corporation was founded in the year 2008. Right? Now the next question. World's largest meditation center was inaugurated in Das to mark the 75th anniversary of the formation of Sri Ramchandra Mission and Heartfulness Institute. And the answer here is, this has been inaugurated in Telangana. That is in Hyderabad of Telangana. Now, who is the Chief Minister of Telangana? It's K. Chandrasekhar Rao. And who is the governor? It's Tamilisai Soundararajan. Now the next question. Which of the following country is the partner country of the 34th Suryakund International Craft Fair held in Faridabad of Haryana, inaugurated by President Ramnath Kovind? And the answer here is, it's Uzbekistan. And which was the theme state of this year? It's Himachal Pradesh. This is a partner country and Himachal Pradesh is the theme state. So who is the Chief Minister of Haryana? Manohar Lal Khattar, and Governor is Satyadeo Narayan Arya. Now the next question, who has been conferred with the Honorary Doctor of Letters by Kolkata University? And the answer here is, it's Abhijit Naik Banerjee. So Abhijit Naik Banerjee has been conferred the Honorary Doctor of Letters by the Calcutta University at its annual convocation in Kolkata. Now the next question, which stock exchange has signed a license agreement with Intercontinental Exchange Futures Euro? And the answer here is, it's Bombay Stock Exchange. So Bombay Stock Exchange, that is BSE, has signed a license agreement with Intercontinental Exchange Futures Euro. So Justice Vikram Sen was a judge of the Supreme Court of India. Who is the present chairman of Bombay Stock Exchange? And who is the MD and CEO of BSE? Is Ashish Kumar Chauhan. It's MD and CEO Ashish Kumar Chauhan. And it was established in the year 1875 and headquarters is in Mumbai. Now the next question, the World Sustainable Summit 2020 is an annual event organized by the Energy and Resources Institute at DASH. And the answer here is, it is in New Delhi. So the World Sustainable Summit 2020 is an annual event organized by the TERI, that is the Energy and Resources Institute at New Delhi. And what was the theme of this year? It's towards 2030, making the decades count. This was the theme of this year. And who is the Director General of TERI? It's Dr. Ajay Mathur. And where is the headquarter? It is in New Delhi. And it was founded in the year 1974. Now the next question. Which Indian cyclist bagged a gold in the men's keirin individual event held in Berlin tournament? And the answer here is Aisun Albin. So Indian cyclist Aisun Albin has bagged a gold in the men's keirin individual event of the 6-day Berlin tournament. So what is Berlin? Is the capital of Germany. And who is the Chancellor of Germany? It's Angela Merkel. And what is the currency? It's Euro. Now the next question. Who among the following has assumed charge as the new Chairman and Managing Director of Coal India Limited? And the answer here is, it's Pramod Agarwal. So he assumed charge as the new chairman and MD of Coal India Limited on 1st February of 2020 and he succeeded A.K. Jha. Now the next question, who has been elected as the president of Paralympic Committee of India? And the answer here is Deepa Malik. So the 49 years old Indian para athletic Deepa Malik is the first Indian woman to win a medal at Paralympic Games and she won a silver in the short put of weight 53 kg event in 2016 of Rio Paralympic Games, right? Now the next question, who among the following has been appointed as the new member of Monetary Policy Committee of RBI? And the answer is, it's Janak Raj. So the RBI appointed is Executive Director Janak Raj as the member of the Monetary Policy Committee and he will replace MD Patra. And who was recently elevated as the Deputy Governor of RBI. Now the next question. Which one of the following album won the Grammy Award 2020 under the Best Folk Album category? And answer here is, it's Patty Griffin. So this Patty Griffin by Patty Griffin won the Best Folk Album Category Award at the 62nd Grammy Awards. Now the next question, who has been appointed as the next High Commissioner of India to Sri Lanka? And the answer here is, it's Gopal Bagley. And he is going to replace Taranjit Singh, who becomes the High Commissioner of India to USA. Now the next question, who among the following theatre artists of India will receive the prestigious French honour, that is the Knight of Order of Arts and Letters, for an outstanding contribution to the field of theatre? And the answer here is, it's Sanjana Kapoor. Now the next question, the 9th edition of joint military exercise between India and Daesh, named as Samprati 9th, will be conducted at Umroi of Meghalaya. And the answer here is, it's Bangladesh. So the exercise Samprati is an important bilateral defense cooperation between India and Bangladesh, which is hosted alternately by both countries. And who is the Prime Minister of Bangladesh? It's Sheikh Hasina. And what is the capital? It's Dhaka. And currency is Taka. Now the next question, what amount has been granted by the Google to promote the news literacy among Indians? And the answer here is, it's $1 million. This has been granted to promote the news literacy among Indians. So according to Google, the grant will be to work towards building a strong network of senior reporters and journalists who will counterattack the fake news in India. And the funding support is a part of Google's broader and $10 million commitment to media literacy. So who is the CEO of Google? Sundar Pichai. And it was founded in the year 1998. Now the next question, Daesh became the first ever hockey player worldwide to win the prestigious World Games Athlete of the Year Award 2019. And the answer here is, it's Rani Rampal. So the Indian women's team captain Rani Rampal became the first ever hockey player worldwide to win the prestigious World Games Athlete of the Year Award 2019. Now the next question, who among the following has been appointed as the next High Commissioner of India to Canada, replacing Vikas Swaroop? And the answer here is Ajay Visaria. Now the next question, the Board of Control for Cricket in India has appointed Madan Lath, Rudra Pratap Singh and Das as the members of Cricket Advisory Committee. And the answer here is, it's Sulakshana Naik. So the Board of Control of Cricket in India has appointed 3 persons. One is Madan Lath, the second one is Rudra Pratap Singh, and the third one is Sulakshana Naik. So where is the headquarter of BCCI? It is in Mumbai. And who is the president? Saurav Ganguly. Now the next question, who among the following has been named the Central Banker of the Year 2020 by the Financial Intelligence magazine, The Banker, for the Asia-Pacific region, for the bringing in measures to tighten the rules around the NBFCs? And the answer here is, it's Shaktikant Das. So the Reserve Bank of India Governor Shaktikant Das has been named as the Central Banker of the Year 2020 for the Asia-Pacific region by Financial Intelligence magazine The Banker. So where is the headquarter of RBI? It is in Mumbai. It was established in the year 1935. Now the next question, who has won the 2020 EE British Academy Film Awards in the category of Leading Actor? And the answer here is, it's Joaquin Phoenix. So he has won the leading actor for the movie Joker, whereas the leading actress has been given to Renee Zellweger. For the movie Judy. And the best film award is given to 1917. Now the next question, the 11th edition of Biennial Mega Defense Exhibition, that is DEF Expo 2020, was held in Daesh. And the answer here is, it was held in Lucknow of Uttar Pradesh. And it was held on 5th February at Lucknow of Uttar Pradesh. And the main theme of this Def Expo India 2020 was India, the emerging defense manufacturing hub. So what was the theme? So the theme was India, the emerging defense manufacturing hub. Now the next question. The Indian Navy conducted a coastal security exercise named Malta Avian in Das, which aims to interact with the coastal communities to spread the awareness on coastal security and understand the navigation complexity. And the answer here is, it was held in Kolkata of West Bengal. So who is the chief of naval staff? It's Admiral Karamveer Singh. And when did we celebrate Army Day? We celebrate on 4th of December. Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. And who is the Chief Minister? Mamata Banerjee. And who is the Governor? Jagdeep Dhankar. Now the next question. The World Cancer Day is being observed globally every year on DAS to create the awareness about cancer and to encourage its prevention, detection and treatment. The answer here is, it's 4th of February. And what was the theme of this year? It's I am and I will. Now the next question. Which state has flagged off a first of its kind fruit train was to Jawaharlal Nehru Port in Mumbai, from where the consignment will be exported to Iran? And the answer here is, it is Andhra Pradesh. And this has been flagged off from the Tadipatri railway station in Anandpur district of Andhra Pradesh. And this is the first time that an entire train carrying a load of 980 tons of locally grown bananas, which is being sent to the gateway port for the export. And these bananas will be exported under the brand name of Happy Bananas. Now the next question. Das defeated Austrian Dominic Thiem in the men's single final to win the Australian Open title, held from 20th January to 2nd February 2020. And the answer here is, it's Novak Djokovic. So he belongs to which place? He belongs to Serbia. He defeated Austrian Dominic Thiem in the men's single title, whereas the women's single title has been won by Sofia Kenin. She belongs to USA and she defeated Garbin Muguruza. And she belongs to Spain. So she has won the title. Now the next question. Every year the World Wetlands Day is observed globally on DAS to raise the awareness about the wetlands for humanity and planet. And the answer is, it is observed on 2nd of February. So the theme for this year was wetlands and biodiversity. Now the next question. India and DAS signed a 6 memorandum of understanding, which includes 5 memorandum of understanding in the field of tourism and 1 memorandum of understanding with setting up of a bottled water plant. And the answer here is, India has signed up with Maldives. And we have already discussed what is the capital of Maldives. It's Malay. What is the currency? It's Maldivian Rufia. Now we'll move to the next question. Which state has bagged the first position for the implementation of Pradhan Mantri Matru Vandana Yojana? And the answer is, it's Madhya Pradesh. And also Indore district of Madhya Pradesh has bagged the first place for the better performance of the scheme. And with this question, we have done this week current affairs. So we'll meet next week with another set of current affairs. Stay tuned. Thank you.